All right, guys, welcome to part five now. In the previous video, I don't know if this one's gonna be uploaded before this one or before the other one, but we'll see how it is in the channel. And let's get into part five. New boss. I don't know why this is here. Wrong.
Maybe it's doing one of those tactical retreats?
Boss!
What the frick?
It's spitting little critters!
Drones? What does it need them for?
They've got lasers too!
Yay!
Yeah.
That was in the video channel. I'm done yet, right? I can't be done.
Looks like it wants to get serious.
Oh, roaming is serious, all right. Dead serious.
Those things! But not
looks of this.
Let's do something about it.
Seems like one more thing. There we go.
You see that?
That's how ninjas do it.
Yep.
Nice work. You saved my ass.
It was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these. Huh? Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where advanced weaponry's got their lab set up. And where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'm gonna go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, I'm buying. I'll show you how Wutaians really party.
Deal. Huh?
Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Let's head up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!
I guessing that's the end of chapter 1.
Oh,
we're still on chapter. Uh-oh.
To think this is where those bastards plotted their attacks. Right under our noses.
Too bad they made it out before.
Did someone just go through Yuffie? What the freak?
Like chickens flying the coop.
Probably best if we don't stick around. Let's catch the train.
Okay. Hey, so, catch the train. Sorry, kid.
Yeah.
My turtle senses are tingling.
Look, a flying turtle!
Yeah, that's how we were in the train.
Hey! Over here!
Can't believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls.
Alright.
You think Niall and the others got away?
We can worry about that once we have boss. Come to think of
it. Under the train.
Maybe I should just treat myself to some retail therapy.
Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon. So make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
Yeah.
I think we're good here. Let's roll.
Recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Shh. Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train and there's no telling when the next will be.
Looks like it's now or never, guys.
All right.
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay? Up. Don't laugh.
Melfi always got motion sick. Chocobos, boats. I'm sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise.
Had?
The war was ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd. And she had to do something.
Okay, now we're on chapter 2.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
The final chapter for the
Please,
DLC.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home
Don't
to more
than
50,000.
Don't you dare beg the President. Yeah, they killed him. I best to get that cutscene. You know what? Let's save this for another time. I hope you guys enjoyed that today's videos, and stay safe. And well, I mean, I'm pretty sure everyone's getting vaccinated already. Yeah. Enjoy the rest of the video, and have a good day.